You're back live at the 2008 Welsh Open here at Pontins in Prestatyn. 1,200 packed into the room they call the Fun Factory. And boy, are we going to have some fun tonight. And there's more great sport, live sport, coming your way this week on Satanta with our Indian Premier League cricket coverage tomorrow at 3:20 in the afternoon. It's the Bangalore Royal Challengers against the Delhi Daredevils, the Kolkata Knight Riders against the Rajasthan Royals, and Mumbai Indians against the Kings 11 of Punjab. That's Wednesday, 11:20 in the morning for that last name game. And the Kolkata Rajasthan game, you can catch that on Tuesday at 3:20. Right, we are minutes away from the first ever dart thrown on Satanta Sports, and we're doing this properly. All the frills, no expense spared, which means we've got two of the best commentators in the business. We already had a chat with David Croft. He's down in the commentary box alongside the legend that is Tony Green.
Thank you, Patrick. Well, yeah, there's a lot of excitement around here. As I say, over 1,000 players is out there, and we're down to the last eight, David. And there's not many Englishmen, have you noticed that?
No, I don't know what the Welsh have been eating recently, but to have four Welshmen, same half of the draw, one of them guaranteed a place in the final. They'll all, though, be looking at Gary Anderson, Robert Thornton and Mark Webster, the big three players left in, and my money's on one of them.
Well, I can't wait for it to be started, to be honest, because it'll be the first dart ever thrown on Satanta Sports. They've got some great coverage of golf, of cricket, and now they're going to see some great coverage of darts.
I tell you, we're here in the Fun Factory. That could be the board of broken dreams for some of these players here today. What do you think? Guys like Tony Clark, 52 years of age, been in the business for years. Can he make this the best night of his darting life?
The funny part is that Lakeside this year, Tony Clark came up to me. I didn't know him, honestly, because I knew him as a young kid. I did an exhibition at his club when I was playing the game. And to be honest with you, to see him here, I'm so thrilled. And it just shows you these open events, you can bring the youngsters through. Anyone can win. Anyone can get on that stage. And this is the thrill. And I'm pleased Satanta has taken this up. I really do.
It's going to be a fabulous night. One of eight will win it. There'll be plenty of nerves. Almost time for those three magic words, Patrick, I think.
I'll tell you something, I can't wait to get off this stage to watch the darts and also to cool off because it's roasting. I can't wait to see how Alan Norris and Ian Jones fare. I think the crowd are ready, but I'm not going to ask them. The man that does that, another legend, they just keep on coming, is Mr. Martin Fitzmaurice.
Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, let's play darts! Will you please welcome, for our first quarter final, the reigning Swedish Masters champion, Alan Norris! Ladies and gentlemen, England's the man they call the Whippet, Ian Jones!
A light shone in the night somewhere
Okay, so we're looking now at the six warm-up darts from these two players. Alan Norris, as we said, Hills from Sweden. Six darts each before we get into the match. And David, how do you see this one going?
Ian Jones, the whippet, is a man that has a bit of TV experience. We saw him at the World Championships earlier this year when he lost to Mark Webster, the defending Welsh Open champion. Alan Norris, first time in front of the cameras. He'll have all the nerves. Can the whippet make an electric start? You've got to fancy the man from Tipton. But hey, this is top quality darts, and like I said, Tony, anyone can win.
Well, we've just seen the first three darts thrown on Satanta Sports.
First set, first leg, it's Alan to throw
first. Put that one in the cameras, little bully.
Very best of all,
he'll never
please.
Be forgotten.
Game on!
Just to remind you now, it's the best of three sets.
100!
Which is a longer format than these players have been used to on the floor in the early stages
41.
Of this Welsh Open. But if you get off to a great start, Tony, to take some doing to make a comeback.
85!
Yeah, five legs is very... it gives everybody an opportunity, really, of taking a match. As I say, we've had
85.
Some great players in this lineup. Martin Adams, I'll go through the English, Daryl Fitton, Tony O'Shea and John Boy Walton, along with a lot of more.
55!
They never made it. Yes, we'll have a lot of placards.
So I got here this morning.
41!
Tony saw Tony O'Shea, wished him all the best for his second match on the hockey, and he promptly went and lost.
60!
I think he's back in Stockport watching on Satanta this evening. So hello Tony and his wife Jill, who was in the ladies' tournament. And he'll be gutted, the world number eight, not to be here on television tonight.
43!
Yes, there's a lot out here, but we'll concentrate on the players that are. And they deserve to be here.
100!
Happy birthday, Joanne.
Norris on 101. After these three.
131! Alan, you're at 101.
Treble 15 or treble 19. Fast
65.
And furious. This is an out shot.
Ian, you require 160.
Needed the treble, so 36 will be Norris's target when he comes back. Double 18.
60. Alan, you require 36.
Great pace to this opening leg. Double 9 now. One more dart in his hand. It's
yes, that's game shot on the first leg. Alan Norris.
Now that will settle his nerves.
Second leg, it's Ian to throw first. Game on.
Yes, he had the advantage in the throw, and he took it.
100!
Six years of age.
100!
Ian Jones, slightly older of the two.
40!
46 years of age.
Looks determined.
100!
Full house. Standing room only.
100!
Came in last night, there was more pantomime, there's clothing going around.
85!
It was absolutely fun galore last night. 50 Smurfs, I counted.
100!
See a double there, will you? This is where the serious stuff takes place, though, tonight.
26! Ian, you require 161.
So, checkout still on. Treble 17 would have left the bullseye. Now, where does he go?
Yeah, 137!
Norris can't finish on that 190.
He'll make a hole in it, though. 120, so...
140!
Double 12
Ian
coming in.
24.
To make it all square. Double 6. Double 3, not the best of doubles.
Yeah,
but he's got it.
That's game shot. And the second leg. Ian Jones.
It's one apiece.
Third leg, it's Alan to throw first.
Good composure from Ian Jones. As you say,
60.
Tony, not the best double in the world, but